you this view as we're waiting to jump onto Las Vegas Boulevard. Look at all of these cars that are lined up across from the buses. They're throwing t-shirts and little pucks out.
My office, you know, veteran players were healthy. He kind of lost his spot in the lineup there, but played such a big role in the locker room. He's a guy that guys like to prank, give a hard time. Don't underestimate guys like that.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light? Can you prove through the night that a flag was still there?
The character of our players and staff has provided a great example. This team, over the past 6 years, you've made Vegas a phenomenal place to live, work, and play hockey.
George McPhee and Kelly McCrimmon.
Thank you guys. I couldn't be happier to be standing up here right now. Thank
you. Your captain, Mark Stone!
Especially you from Vegas, Vegas born. How about I bring up the Golden Misfits? Somebody's holding up the mic. William Carlson.
Okay. You guys can hear me? This effing guy. Yeah, I know. So, he was here day one. Yeah. And I know you have been here day fucking one.
We played Arizona in the first game and we beat the shit out of them. And I had no points. But that's okay. Because at year one I was fucking great.
I could have never done this without my teammates. They've been unbelievable since the beginning. And I'll fuck you up, man!
This is for you, Vegas!
to clinch the Stanley Cup on home ice Tuesday at T-Mobile Arena. Stone flakes, scores! That's too clear.
Thank you. to work. Yesterday was my first day. It was a slow day, so it was good. I was just basically just chilling. But since I was sitting for a long time, my foot got super swollen. But other than that, it went okay. I just didn't like that I had to use my crutches for everything, and our break room is upstairs. We have a small kitchen downstairs, but like mainly everything is upstairs. And I didn't want to bother anybody, so I was just like trying to suck it up, and like I had nothing to drink. I was just like with the dry mouth at my desk. But Alex has been helping me like get in and out of the office and stuff. But anyway, this Friday I have my surgeon's second appointment to see how I'm healing. I am officially 8 weeks and I can start putting weight on my foot, but I haven't fully done that yet because I just want to be completely sure that everything's good to go, and I'm afraid to walk. So I haven't seen physical therapy either since then. So they haven't helped me to start walking either. So we'll see what happens starting this next week. And yeah, that was my little update. And what about you, babe?
Half asleep.
All right. So yeah, we'll see you guys later. Hey guys. So I'm at the doctor's office with Alex down here. week 9. So I'm supposed to be getting told today how my x-rays went. I just got done getting x-rays and see if I can start walking. So as soon as the doctor gets here and we're done with all this, I'll let you know how it went. So I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Yeah,
that's something. So this is my bone. It's pretty much healed. This, where is it? Can't see.
No, it's right here. This is a fracture.
Yeah, that's my fracture there. That's so it's obviously already healing because it was worse. But the doctor said I can now start walking.
Yeah,
waiting for the prescription.
No, it's no prescription. I think he said another appointment.
Well, that.
Turn it all around. Good.